walking stick. Female, she lives about a year and a half. She's got two little wings on her back, can't possibly fly because her body's way too big for the wings, or vice versa, the wings are too small for her body. The males are maybe this big, have bigger wings, and do fly.
We don't think she's poisonous.
No, she's not. She's perfectly harmless. She's a vegetarian, all she eats leaves. The birds can't count. A scorpion is an arachnid, and arachnids have 8 legs like spiders. That's an insect, only has 6 legs.
Fascinating.
So all the birds does is see the curled up tail and says, scorpion, don't fool with it. It's gonna sting me. But it has no stinger.
It's very nice.
Strictly a vegetarian, just eats mulberry leaves.
She is an employee of the museum.
Grabs a hold of my skin with her. Well, you can turn the, if I turn it like that, all you gotta do is turn the picture over, see?
Yeah.
But she grabs a hold of my skin. You look up close, look at her closely. She's got 2 little hooks on each leg to grab a hold of my skin.
The wings are vestigial there. Pardon? The wings are vestigial.